Friendly Neighbourhood Happiness Engineer here. So it's a new year, and you know what that means? It's a new website on the horizon. So the website I'm going to put together today is a newsletter style website, which will be a combination of all of the other websites I run all in one place. And what I intend to do is release monthly blog posts, keeping people in touch and keeping people informed of what I'm getting up to across YouTube, Instagram, and all of the other websites that I run. So let's dive in and let's get this newsletter website built. Okay, so here we are. So the first step is to head over to WordPress.com. And if you look on the homepage and if you scroll down, it gives us a selection of wizards that we can use to build different styles of websites. So underneath build anything with WordPress.com, you want to click on newsletter. Click on newsletter and let's sign in, set up and send out our first newsletter. So let's start building. Here we go. Okay, let's get started. So if you haven't already got a WordPress.com account, you can create one from scratch or you can log in and follow this wizard as well. So I've already got an account, so let's log in. Okay, step one, personalize your newsletter. So we've got a site icon that we can upload that will be the little thumbnail to show your logo, a picture of you or whatever you want it to be. I'm gonna use a picture of myself. So let's click on that. And it just so happens that I have a portrait all ready to go. So let's select that, get that uploaded. Let's crop that accordingly so that I'm in. Okay, let's apply that. Very handsome. Okay, right. Let's add in a title of the site name. So let's call this Adam's new newsletter. Okay, let's do that. Okay, let's give it a description and let's type in stay in touch and keep informed of all the goings on in Adam's world. Smiley face. Cool. All right, continue. So let's leave the accent color as it is for now. We can change and change that a bit later on. Let's click continue. All right, okay. So I have a domain already set up. That's with another provider. I'm going to use a custom domain later on. So for now, I'm just going to select the free domain, which is adamsnewsletter.wordpress.com. All right, select. Choose a plan. For now, I'm going to stick with the free plan and just focus on building the website. But if you wanted a custom domain, you would probably need the personal plan at a minimum so that you can set a primary custom domain. Okay, excellent choices, nearly there. Smoothing down the stationery, embossing all the envelopes, fantastic. Okay, so let's add your first subscribers. So we can add individual email addresses or we can upload a file where they're already culminated. It just so happens with the magic of television that I already have a file all ready to go. So let's click on that. Let's select that. I think I've got about 3 or 4 addresses in there for now. And let's click continue. Okay, this is what it's gonna look like on a desktop and this is what it's gonna look like on a mobile. Ah, very swish, love it, fantastic, wonderful. Okay, right, let's go to write your first post. Fantastic, okay, right, so let's go, welcome. So I plan on sending out this newsletter at some point in at the end of the month. So I'm going to call this like a welcome kind of post. I'm going to say welcome to my newsletter. Let's put in a little. Actually, let's do a test post. The email addresses that I've got uploaded into the file. They're kind of my own various test email addresses. So let's do a test one and let's see what it looks like. So welcome to my newsletter. Hello there. Hello. Welcome to my newsletter. Here, you'll get a recap of all the work I do online across my various websites. Subscribe and stay tuned. Okay, right, let's add an image because images are cool. I haven't got an image to hand, so we're going to search the free libraries that WordPress.com connects with. Let's go with Pexels. Let's just call this a content. Let's search to see what they have on the content search. Okay, ooh, I like that one. I like that one. I like that one as well. Let's go for that one. A bag with some bits and pieces in there. It looks very well traveled. Yeah, let's do that. Let's select that. Less is more. Let's keep it simple. Fantastic. Okay, let's publish that. Oh, how exciting. Fantastic. Okay, we'll take a look at what that looks like a bit later on. So the first thing we're going to do is we are going to customize the look of our homepage. So what we need to do is we go click on the top left-hand corner, click on View Posts. And then if we go to Appearance and then Editor, and then what we can do is we can style a few things here. We can change some colors. We can add a background. It looks like that's a cover block there, so we can add a background there. So let's add a background. Let's do that. Let's edit that. Okay, add media. Select media. Media library. Let's use that picture there that we've already selected. That's a good one. Fantastic. There's a bit of an overlay there. I think I want to change that overlay, so let's make that a little bit darker. Gray, dark. Okay, that's nice. That's nice. And let's make that subscribe button really pop. So let's change the color of that. Okay, button background. I quite like orange because it's kind of a summery picture there. So let's go for an orange. That's fantastic. I'm just going to copy that hex code. And we can use that for the border. The border's changed automatically. I love it. Okay, fantastic. Let's make it a, whoa, that's too big. That's way too big. Even more big. Okay, let's just keep that as it is. that looks sensible. Let's change that font as well. So if we click on the styles on the top right hand corner, what we'll do is we'll see what that's a link there, so that will be a link that we can change the font of, and let's make it something like, what should we go for? Let's go for something sophisticated. All right, play fair display. That's a sophisticated, oh fantastic, love it. Appearance, have that bold. I think that is currently bold. Extra bold, you can have that extra bold. Can we have that extra bold and italicized? Ooh, yeah, like it. Okay, awesome. Fantastic. Okay, so underneath here, we've got a query loop block, and this is where all of the past newsletters will be published. As you can see there, I've got the first one there, and I've got an extra subscribe button there. Okay, so that looks fantastic. If we scroll down here, we've got a query loop block here, which will show all of the newsletters that you publish, so you can scan through historically what we've been up to, and there's an extra subscribe button in the footer, and we'll get around to customizing that a bit later on. And we can customize things at any time as the site grows and gains an audience. So let's save that because I'm happy with that. Click save, and let's take a look at what that looks like in a new browser. Ah, fantastic. Nice, simple, clean, minimalist, informative, tells you exactly what you need to do on the tin. So that's brilliant. Okay, I like that. Okay, so we did publish a newsletter earlier on. Let's see what that looks like in the inbox. If I click on this inbox here it is, Adam's new newsletter. Welcome to my newsletter. Here we go. We've got the little site icon there. We've got the name of the newsletter. Welcome to my newsletter. We've got a picture of the author, which is me. And then we've got our actual newsletter, which is great. We've got the picture and we've got the comment and we can like and subscribe. Everything you need there to get going for a newsletter. So there we are. Roll on 2023. Let's get a newsletter together and go to adamleone.com. That will be the domain that this website resides under. Subscribe, keep in touch, leave a comment, like, and all of that stuff. And I look forward to hearing from you in the new year. And good luck with your own newsletter if you're creating one.